Well, I'm sure you are all familiar with music videos or any kind of video popping up in your feed on YouTube. Well, one came up this morning that freaked me out. And I did not open it. I did not listen to it, frankly, because I knew it was opening a portal to hell. The name of the video was Demon. And I can't remember the name of the performer. I don't want to. But his face was horrific in the image that came up. And his eyes were, yes, those of a demon. This is just a follow-up of what I was just talking about. What is being manifest now in the world? Why? Because of the devil's mark. Number one, people are taking. And number two, people are open vessels. If you're not aligned with the light, if you're not aligned with Jesus Christ, who are you aligned with? The dark one. And you become open to him and his minions, and they will use you, and they will use you for evil purposes, for ugly purposes. Oh, wow. It's just another reminder. Get close to Jesus. Get in the light. Resist the evil one, and he will flee from you. But no sin. We've got to get sin out of our lives completely. There's no room for sin. We are called to be saints. We are called to be holy. Yeah, that's just, demon. Okay, it's in our face.